born in Baltimore, Maryland, and grew up in nearby Columbia, where on cold, clear days, we may have heard the ringing of the Taco Bell and the U.S. Naval Academy just down the road. So upon graduation from high school, he went cross-country to the Air Force Academy and graduated in 1989 with a degree in mathematics. He went on to fly F-16s for the Air Force all over the world. Harry is an extremely capable pilot, very smart and proactive, knows all the ins and outs of his side of the cockpit and his own tendencies. He also was provided a new levity at almost all appropriate times, which I suppose they want to make sure they're on now on the way.
Suitcase is still in here.